news.
That means
was thinking about
it. Because we are living with perishable believers. The gospel is power over satanic forces. Africans, by their upbringing, they are being nurtured under fear.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Most of the things about Africans, they are scared of everything. That is why it's hard to see Africans climbing the Kilimanjaro. It's difficult to find an African doing scuba diving.
Africa ends at home.
Put your board and just say, get on. Because an African, he's been groomed to fear. Fears everything. And it's devilish. An African, he can see ants climbing his wall. The first day it's ants. The second day is ants. The third day he checks the color of the ants.
It's
like subconsciously, he thinks things cannot just. If he sees some water on his door, he asks, where does it come from? It's typical of an African. Because when we are being groomed, we are told your neighbor does not want you. An African even analyzes a high. When you say hi, then you have a friend who said, did you hear that high? Because not just a high, high is a high. Chicken or high work in a matter of high.
Chicken or high.
Because as an African, you analyze everything.
Oh, Africa, first say okay.
Because the devil wants to, when he makes us give in fear. When you get a job, you are thinking of the one who wants to intimidate you in the job. If before you sit and do your job, you are starting to check who doesn't want you to sit on this chair. The first thing that you analyze is how many people have been fooled in the school. Before you start excelling around you,
you are looking at people
who don't want you to perform. It is a mind of Saul. It's a mind of Saul that will make you to kill your David. Because as you sit on the position, you are sitting on it by fear. Saul, I understand. You were never a king and there was no king behind you. Saul, I understand. You are doing this thing for the first time. Don't allow fear to hold you. Because when you have fear, you cannot do anything. This is why I'm here to announce that the gospel is the power over every fear. This is why I'm here to announce the gospel is the power over anything that it tries to intimidate you.
Gospel.
Oh, don't sort. ngayon natin kasi.
Quotation.
There's a quotation these days that is done by Prince, Joseph Prince.
Quotation ends with Joseph Prince.
Have you seen the quotation? The quotation, do you know Joseph Prince?
Yes.
The powerful man of God to thank
God.
But his quotation says, there is no need for repentance
yes.
and redemption of sin. Repentance and confession of sin are never necessary. No, never necessary. Satan is destroying structures and foundations. Because he's using a big man to send destruction. Now that means we must go back as a church to the alignment of our message and say, what is our message? We do have the past now. And we do have the blessings now. But what is our message? We do have the mentions now. But what is our message? We are doing heaven, we are having beautiful wives. The question you must be asking is, am
I sins forgiven?
Listen, we are smiling again, I saw.
Then you run away from sin.
This is so good, I tell
you. We are smiling again. You run away from sin.
You cannot be defeated by Joseph.
I was not of Joseph.
Joseph.
I was with you, Joseph.
Joseph ran away.
Joseph,
he ran away.